Sanibonani and welcome to Wisdom X Magaziwe. Imina ke ingane yamakhehla madala, amakhehla makhulu, amakhehla amahle. If you're watching for the first time, siyakwamukela. We all about sharing wisdom, healing and sharing light for the world to become better. I want to share this. Abanye abantu la ngaphandle, when we say be specific, bayahluleka ukuba specific. But into engizokutshela yena ukuthi yini into ekhlulayo, uhlulwa ukuthi the music that you listen to, what you consume most of the time, yiyo it either encourages you or it enables you to be able to express yourself uma ukhuluma nomveli ncane. Ngishilo ukuthi there's type of genres of music that people listen to, amapiano and gospel and all of that, or reading the Bible or whatever that you consume is going to have an impact when you start your journey of speaking to God every day. Obvious, everyone will say the famous prayer, the powerful prayer, Our Father. Very good, very powerful prayer. But there come a time where you have to express yourself now, and you want to speak to God, and you probably want to use the right words, but you're like, I don't know what to say. It's only when you go through the worst, it's only when you go through the most, then you'll start digging deep inside your heart and you tell God exactly how you feel. But khona into engifuna ukufundisa yona, and we really need to give these people props, you know, when it comes to the prayers. There's this music that I listen to, it's gospel music, and I've been sharing this with people, Elevation Worship. There's this song eyabo abayibiza ukuthi All of a Sudden. That song is a prayer to me, and it's a prayer to you also, because of when they are singing there in the church, bayasho ukuthi we were busy writing a prayer, this prayer, teaching people this prayer. It's a prayer because of it says all of a sudden, all of a sudden. And mangithi ngibheka isimo sami, I hardly post these days. Kuningi that is happening in my life. Yes, I have clients, but I have work. Kuningi. I'm having spiritual attacks. Giyagadla, left, right, and center. But God is standing with me. Kodwa ithema ngizwa le ngoma, all of a sudden, I have body pains. I have headaches. So much going through. There's so much going on, and some of it I cannot explain it. I want to speak to that particular person. Ukuthi ngiyacela, go and listen to the song All of a Sudden, Elevation Worship. It says, I breathe you in, I breathe you in, meaning you breathe in umoya ngcwele, I breathe you in, come and fill me, Holy Spirit, with your mighty rushing wind. I breathe you in. I breathe you in. Come and flood me with your living waters. I breathe you in. I breathe you in. Come and fill me, Holy Spirit, so that I can feel that I am strong again. Guess what? When I say I breathe you in, I am kneeling down. I am kneeling down because of prayer. It is my medicine. Prayer, it what keeps me in balance. So to whoever who's having spiritual attacks, whoever's going through whatever that they are going through and they cannot even explain it, to those who are crying and say, hey, gishawe inhloko, gishawe inyawo, I've got these body pains, my arms feel heavy, kuningi that people are going through spiritual, ogunye abakwazi ngishukuchaza namhlanje, ngifikile ngithi all of a sudden, inkosi iyayibonakalisa ngaphezu kwesimo sempilo yakho. Kangangokuthi when you go and pray and say, I breathe you in. The song says, I breathe you in. But I mean, I'm taking it to the context of prayer now to say, mangizothi I breathe you in. That's when I kneel down and say, Nkosi namandla, Nkosi namusa, Nkosi nothando, yehle. Breathe this Holy Spirit. Memezumoyngwele. Uti, you feel like your shoulders are heavy. You feel like you've got a headache. We are gadwa. You feel like you have a pain next to your heart or your chest, or something is not okay with you. You are feeling it. The spirit is telling you, good umzimba ngathi uthanda ukuba buthakathaka, uthanda ukuba buthakathaka. Breathe. Breathe this Holy Spirit. Memeze umvelinqangi. Memeze ngamandla. Memeze. Memeze. Memeze uthongos. Zongeke izithazi yashabalala bonke laba baloko ababhizi abagwazayo laphaya abakuphehlayo uthi uma ukhuleka batatazele bafufe nje bawele labawela khona nalezi zinto ababhizi abakhokoloza ngazo imemeza inkosi, imemeza inkosi. Bese all of a sudden you feel strong again. All of a sudden, unamandla. All of a sudden, you are untouchable. All of a sudden, hey, inkazimulo, ikwembethe, inkazimulo yakhe, ikwembethe. So ngiyancela, khulekani, ningeki, khulekani, niqinisele. Kulegani, kuthi lapho babiza amagama wenu, bebetatazela, uthi uma ukhuleka, when you enter the spiritual realm now, babona ukuthi hhayi-ke manje angena indodakazi, ingena ngamabhekubhek, kulukuqu, because of, it's really beautiful to just connect. And when you connect, you say, I breathe you, moyo ngcwele. Ngiyaphefumula ke moyo ngcwele. Uma ubiza umoyo ngcwele, ukufikele, ukuhaqe. Uma sowukuhaqa ke manje, ukuzungeze, uzibone amandla wakho are renewed. Because that song, that prayer just says, I breathe you in. Come and fill me, Holy Spirit, with your mighty rushing wind. I breathe you in. Come and flood me with your living waters. So I am strong again. Oh, breathe on me, oh, breath of God. Rush me with, or flood me with your living waters. Rush through me now. Fill my soul so I can overflow. when I heard that, I knew that I was going through so much. But when I heard that, Amakhehla rejoiced, and me, myself, was like, ah! And the man gets own sizzle more in oil and gals are very autumns and book taratag. Got a gat and getting cussing his sizzle more in oil, his sizzle more in oil. Ah, a few more in oil. Napila, Malunga, Gabom, a man. So now, Lau Connor, whatever that you are going through, breathe. Umoya ngcwele umemeze umoya ngcwele ukuthi ukufikele ukufikele ukuthi musu kufikele bese imangaliso zakhe umveli nqangi zenzeka akubumbano nozwano nothando ngaphakathi kwamakhaya. I love you so much.